who I consider a chef, by the way.
There you go.
Yeah, me too.
He is up with the compliments today. We need a counter.
He's always come. I don't know where you people have been.
All right. Well, this morning, Kylee is here with an easy summery dessert to match her summery dress that you've got going on.
Oh, thank you.
Blueberry corn cobbler, right?
Yeah. You know what? Someone tweeted at me, all you need is a basketball, and this would be all Indiana here.
Who's
I even have this Indiana cutting board.
Oh, so super cool.
So, yeah, we're going to make this, and all you do is you start with about 2¼ pints blueberries. I say pints because they sell them in the store in pints. And right now they're on sale. That's why we're making it, because blueberries are
they're in season. They're a lot cheaper than normal.
Yeah, so they're really cheap. $1.47 at Meijer right now.
It's
so, anyway,
good.
This is about 2¼ pints, and all I have is a 1/4 cup of sugar. You don't need much sugar. Blueberries are sweet on their own. A few tablespoons of flour, and that keeps the fruit mixture from being so soppy. And then a little bit of lemon juice for a little extra flavor. And then we have our dry ingredients here.
Okay.
And so I have a mixture of cornmeal and flour because we're really bringing out the corn flavor in
half
this
and
recipe.
Half?
Yep, half and half. It's a half cup of each, and then a little bit of sugar, and then baking powder. And so what we're going to do, Charlene, this will be your job. We're just going to use this pastry blender to cut in the butter, and you can't just melt the butter and think, oh, that would be quicker. You have to cut it in because these little pockets of unmelted butter in the dough is what'll give it the flakiness.
And no shortcuts with this.
Now, the next part here is what's going to be, I don't know if we'd call it the most fun, the most exciting, I guess, is what we
would
say.
Look, he's so excited about it.
Anyway, this is your job because I put you right next to it. And so anyway, as you can see, we're going to milk the corn. And what that means is we're going to extract the pulpy, starchy juices from the corn kernels. This is just raw corn. And so you're going to
grate.
Yep, make sure you
Does it matter which one I use?
Yep, do the large holes. Okay. And then make sure you do it over the bowl because it will get juicy.
I didn't even know. I didn't know that you could do that. Don't go too fast because you will get your fingers.
Right. I did a lot of it already because I didn't want to ruin everyone's nice outfit.
It did. It got me in the eye.
You got to wear goggles when you do it. But as you can see, we're getting this nice creamy juice from the corn.
That's
so we don't
cool.
even need to use heavy cream or what you would normally use, or milk if you prefer buttermilk.
You
got to
be very careful
with recipe.
This.
Yep. And so that's all you do. And three ears of corn, that's fine, you can just set that down. And 3 ears of corn will give you about 3/4 cups.
Oh, you got it all over yourself.
This juice mixture, and then what we're gonna do is we're gonna pour that into Charlene's flour mixture that she's been going.
Yeah.
We're just gonna mix it and see, it makes this really nice dough. And that'll be the dough for your cobbler. And so as you can see, here's the finished product.
I used
ice cream scoop to put the dough on top. And so if you want, well, I was gonna serve you up a little, or you can serve up some on these plates.
Yeah, yeah, thank
you. And then here's a plate for you, Scott.
So nice.
Scott just wants to eat it straight out of there.
Do you want a plate?
Oh, you know what? I've tried it, and I know it's good, so I want you guys to be able to try it.
Okay, that's only in there.
Oh, I forgot. I brought some Cool Whip. It's really good
nice
with Cool
sweet.
Whip or
pour
ice cream if you want. Yeah.
Don't rip me off.
I won't.
Oh, it's so good.
We've been told to wrap.
And so it has a nice sweet and savory flavor, but mostly sweet because corn is sweet.
And it's dessert for breakfast. You
I
did a great
love
job.
That.
With your
Thank you very much.
You can find the recipe on fox59.com under the Kylee Kitchens tab.
Thanks,
well done.
Kylee.
You're welcome.
There's much more ahead in the next half hour. You're next.
This is why we try not